Meanwhile, a Quezon City court convicted National Democratic Front peace consultants Benito and Wilma Tiamson for the kidnapping and serious illegal detention of military officers in 1988. Dante Amento will tell us why live. Yes, Dante, good evening.
Yes, William, guilty beyond reasonable doubt. This is the verdict of the Quezon City Regional Trial Court, Branch 216, for National Democratic Front peace consultants Benito and Wilma Tiamson for the crime of kidnapping with serious illegal detention of military officers in the province of Quezon. The court sentenced the Tiamson couple to reclusion perpetua or up to 40 years of imprisonment. The Tiamson couple are also ordered to pay 75,000 pesos as moral damages, 75,000 pesos as civil indemnity, and 75,000 pesos as exemplary damages to complainant Lieutenant Claro Casis. The case stemmed from the kidnapping of Army Lieutenants Clarito Santos, Oscar Singson, Romel Salamanca, and Abraham Claro Casis of the Armed Forces of the Philippines and of Sergeant John Jacob of the Philippine Narcotics Command in Quezon Province on June 1, 1988. Based on the information or charge sheet filed on June 26, 1990, those kidnapped were kept under restraint for 75 days in Mauban, Quezon. The Tiamson couple were freed in 2016 after the Manila court allowed them to post bail to participate in peace talks between the communist rebels and the government. But President Rodrigo Duterte scrapped formal and back-channel negotiations in 2017. The court is in 2018 ordered the rearrest of the Tiamson. The Tiamson have failed to appear since the Manila court ordered their rearrest, and their right to present evidence in the kidnapping case has since been waived. The case was submitted for resolution based only on prosecution evidence. Many have welcomed the court's decision and expressed happiness and victory. According to presidential spokesperson Harry Roque, the decision of the court is clearly a triumph of the justice system. The Department of Justice and the Philippine National Police expressed the same sentiment. Armed Forces of the Philippines, or AFP spokesperson Marine Major General Edgar Arevalo, said the court's decision is a victory for the many victims of the atrocities of the NPA, particularly the orders to conduct murder, arson, extortion, ambushes, bombing, and other activities they orchestrated. In or Interior Secretary Eduardo Anyo said he was very happy with the conviction of the Tiamson couple. He said his efforts to track down the Tiamson started when he was just a military captain. Meanwhile, Edri Ulalia, the couple's counsel and the president of the National Union of People's Lawyers, slammed the allegedly politically motivated persecution. And that's the latest live. Back to you, William.
Thank you, Dante Amento, for that live report.